Well, breaking news in the metro. Police are investigating an early morning shooting. This is a look at the scene right now near North 24th and Binney Streets. Officials say one person was shot and had to go to the hospital for their injuries. Police were called to the scene about 20 minutes before 4 o'clock this morning. It's unknown at this time if any arrests have been made. We'll make sure to keep you updated right here on 6 News.